going on, guys? It's your boy J Mitch. Just want to show y'all what I got going on with the Talion. New for this season. I'm getting rid of the Spectrum right now. Spectrum is on the bash of duty, on its way out the door. I don't even know. But I'll be running the Futaba 4PX. Here's my Talion V3 setup. You guys already seen this on my previous video, but I already got the fifth scale wheels all set up. Just want to do a couple test pulls. Show you guys what I got going on here. Just stay tuned. Bad ass setup. I'm trying to tell y'all. That's 4S. That's 4S, fellas. That's nothing. It's gonna be a great season. One more, full pull, let's get it. Ooh, that's not even half a pull. Let me show y'all that again. Hold on. That's not even a half throttle. It's crazy. Yo, thanks for watching, guys. This is gonna be a great speed run season coming up, man. I can't wait to get this thing out. I'm going to try my best to get this thing to go 100 miles an hour on 4S. Like, seriously, I'm really going to do my best. Also, I just want to shout out to my man, Saga Customs. He's done some custom parts for this thing. I definitely appreciate your help, sir. I want to shout out the Death Row Boys RC Club. I'm a new member there, and I hope to continue to keep running with you guys on the weekends. Thanks for having me. Also, I want to shout out my man, Henry Fords. Henry Fords, man, you continue to influence me, man. Thanks for all your guidance, all your help. Also, I want to shout out to my man, Dave Hubbard. Yo, that's the homie for real. It's a good dude, man. Also, I want to shout out my homeboy for real. Rich, man, come on, dude. You know you gotta get your shit up, man. Stop playing. Otherwise, everybody, thanks for watching. It's still snowing here, so we can't get any runs in. No speed runs. We can bash all day, but no speed runs coming. Hopefully in the next couple weeks we'll get some good weather and we'll get some things going. But until then, thanks for watching. Continue to watch my videos, continue to support, and when this thing is finalized, I'll make another video. But right now, it's about 90% complete. Two major parts missing, and she'll be ready to go. But anyway, thanks, guys. Peace.